I went to the Royal Rumble in St. Louis. Had so much fun, had to do it again. Here's some flashbacks. Get to this year.
On each other?
What?
F5!
What?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm over here at the Alamodome. And for those that know, I'm gonna go to the Royal Rumble. Once again, this year in San Antonio, Texas. And my pick to win the Royal Rumble, but besides Cody, The Rock, I also got my money on Stone Cold. So I'm over here probably like 2 hours early. Big ass line, but gonna be a packed house, so for sure. Let's see how the experience is. I'm excited. Hopefully there's a lot more surprises than last year, because last year was cool, but could have been better. And yeah, let's see how the day goes. Here we go, right?
That's gotta be Kane!
Yeah.
After 1 hour wait, almost there. I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If this I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything.
Made it to the Rumble!
I
pop up with the new rock, electronic,
by the sonic pop up. I'm too honest when I... So I would love to go to the merch section right now, but the line for that is packed. Watch, I'm gonna show you guys.
Macho Man's!
Yeah!
Everywhere I go, I see a Macho Man.
And the good thing is, nobody's in front of me. Yeah.
Got nobody in front of me. But I could have got floor seats. Could have got them right there.
Right there.
But see, I would have had so many people raising their phones up, and I wouldn't be able to see anything because I always see his hands. So, hey, Roman, bro, you look like Weasel, my tribal chief.
Doesn't he look like a mixture of Roman and Jason mixed together?
Acknowledge me.
Yeah.
Look at that science part.
Also, do not get floor seats unless if you like standing on them to see the wrestlers.
to the buckshot lariat, the hangman bit. Boom! Buckshot Larius on each other? The final two. Woo. Oh! The lights.
Oh, what? Woo!
Hey, it's a rave up in here.
Oh, man. It's a rave match.
Thank you.
Bro, yo, what's up?
Yeah, and after that, Roman got some interesting chats that I'm not going to raise the volume to, but you already know what it is. That's the end of the show. Sammy took a beating. Wasn't something I was really, well, kind of, but wasn't something I wasn't really expecting too much. But the thing I will say though is if you ever want to go to a Royal Rumble and they have that curve entrance, do not get floor seats unless you're row 1 through 4. After that, you're gonna see a bunch of people with their hands up and you're not gonna be able to see the wrestlers. And another thing too, the show, it could have been better. It was a good show. And that was the first time they ever started off with the men's battle royal or Royal Rumble. But I don't know. It's like I said, I get why, because of the storyline with Sammy and Roman, but I don't know. I just feel like it could have been better. But good show though. I've never been to a Royal Rumble. Those are hella fun. Wish there was more legends, but hey, it is what it is. Let's see how it is in Mania. Because I had to get me something. And until then, adios. Yeet.